Commander, it snapped dead. That's why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadara's help.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Oh, yeah.
Let's find the Archon.
Oh, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. I had to put this in its own video. I just had to. I just really broke it up bad. I couldn't remember where things were, and I just feel so bad for having like a...
He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
They're dropping mortars now? Who's doing that? Apparently you can save Captain Dunn.
All power!
I don't know how.
Captain! Captain, what is it?
Keep pushing, go!
I didn't talk to Captain Dunn enough. I wonder if you just have to have more conversations.
Not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Dangerous tactic, Kandros.
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
This
debris
is the sweetest vehicle they put in any map.
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
The hell? Are we grounded?
Go through on foot.
Oh, get out of here. What? We hit an EMP.
Taking Meridian. Enough said.
Hold up. I gotta put... I want this back there. And I got 6 points, right? Let's just do, you know what? Let's keep it simple. Oops. Why did that happen? I went too fast. Where'd it go? I bypassed it. What was that? Whoa, what is this? I didn't upgrade this? What? Oh my God, are you serious? I did not upgrade this. This does 40% for all weapon accuracy while airborne, and this does melee bonus. How did I not max my stuff out? I'm kind of glad I made that mistake. Oh my gosh, I thought I had this maxed out. Alright, so... I like melees, so let's do... I do that more than... Alright, so that was a happy mistake. Let's get into it.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen.
And there we go. Paying off already. Oh my God! God, thought you were dead.
Get dropship.
Must have been another one.
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder. The resistance is with you.
Oh, I forgot to change this to dang it. This one.
Pooh, remember that.
Who's behind us? Somebody behind us? They're up there. They're trying to flank us. Where they gotta go? Oh, this motherfucker. before I do this, let me switch this to this, and then switch this to this. Where's he at? Where's the big man? Get out of here, likely. You the one I want. You are finished. You are finished. Coming up on our flank. Who's back there? Who are they fighting? This guy. He down? He's not down. He is now.
Watch out, Pathfinder. The big cat ship is coming back around.
Keep moving. We can't let them stop.
So make this my secondary.
I think it's veering off.
That shield assist is indispensable.
Pathfinder, we'll hold the line out here. Keep them off the Hyperion. You take this to the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Alright, let's, you know what? Some power's on down for now. Let me put fire in this gun. I probably should have waited. And put like, I don't know, electricity. I bet it's gonna be
Tempest, we're going in
Remnant.
The Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by.
That was a much different fight with that crazy, I don't know what that character's called, that brutish God, what did they call it? The exalted Krogan. With having Drak out here. I didn't have Drak last time. It was a whole other thing. Drak, I think, helped take him out. He basically quadrupled him. Dang it. Dang it.
Our settlers are fighting with his home, Pathfinder.
We're pulling together. Can you believe it?
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
Then we end him.
Exactly, Drak. That's why you're here. Why am I looking over here? Where the hell was that going? Oh, that's us. Oh my god, what am I doing? Friendly fire.
The pedantry for the victory party.
Oh my god. I just saw them. It's time to burning through too much energy.
Ketter on a rally. Call out. Can we hold them?
Prodromo security deploying.
The resistance is with you.
You ready?
You know it.
Here to fight by our cousin.
Together!
Let them break through this!
Too lean for this, Pathfinder. We risk being more distraction than help.
Understood.
Dude! God! What the? This dude... Hold on. Let me get down here. Take that guy
so
out.
Do we have the ability to assist?
This guy's dangerous.
I've run the simulation. Target as directed.
New to Chunka representing. Let's go.
Don't say I never helped a business partner.
Numbers say fire. Target the dropship.
All of us. Fucking A, who is tagging me? Dude! Get your lightweight ass the fuck out of here! Are you serious? You too, punk. What the hell is this crap? Oh, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. No, 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 pick this up, pick this up. Oh my god! Okay, fine. Get into cover, since you don't want to pick that up. And why haven't y'all killed that? Now, pick this up. What is it? A rifle. No, I meant to deconstruct it. God dang it. Oh, crap. Surprised you didn't hammer that. Look. Die. Get out of here. Alright, get some more ammo. Some energy.
We're clear, but we need to regroup.
Keep going, Pathfinder. We'll shore up the rear.
Give me the med op.
Diving run. These Ket are rooted deep. They'll drag.
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
So it's big and controls a galaxy. We can still take it with guns.
I love it. I think he's got a point. I think he's on to something. All right, so this way. Zap. Call you back when we need you. Wait. Oh. One of these. Oh. You know, I might do this like different ways. I don't know. Maybe I can go back and start the mission over at some better point. I might try that.
Pathfinder, the best of the Parchero are with you.
Glad to have it.
There's nowhere else we should be.
Soldiers, you will prevail!
you behind cover.
Ascendant, focus on the shield generator.
Alright, so hold on. Let's get this out. Shield assist, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, hell. I didn't realize they had that shield down already. Now, you ain't going nowhere. That's right, you did. You did, punk! Wow, six. Spent some ammo on that dude. I mean, her, or whatever. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Who are they shooting at? Hold on, can I clear this? Awesome. Wait.
We can stay with you, Pathfinder.
That way?
Until the area is secure.
Let me get some ammo right here. I hate this. This is so ghetto. This is so ghetto, but I really have to go to the bathroom. I'm gonna have to do this like a second time, I'm thinking. That sucked. That really sucked. I bet I've got the door opening and closing in my video and everything.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way. There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go. Go. Go.
I don't know how you keep... Apparently there's a way to keep her alive.
I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotically shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve... No!
See, oh, God. Okay, I see now why she could survive.
Captain Dunn? Attention. Captain Dunn!
Still here, Ryder.
Oh.
Cryopods? Intact.
That's what I'm talking about, okay.
The Pathfinder's my thanks. And the Archon? The tip of your boot.
Get the fuck out of here. So what did I do to do that? I don't know. Apparently that's supposed to be like a good ending. I don't know what I... Okay, well, I don't know what I did to do that, but... See, now I've got like a pee-pee break in the middle of this video. I don't know if I even want to do it again. I'm scared she might die now. This is crazy.
That landing needs humanity U-punk. Long term. And this just became a fight for the home front.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, you take that message straight to the Archon.
Oh, wait a minute. This guy.
Do these cats know how committed we are? Can they understand their misfortune?
We got big boys. No mistakes. Big dudes are en route and giants. Where are the,
Your vessel is grounded, Pathfinder.
I'm actually trying to climb this, this thing. Holy shit. It is all hands on deck situation. Gotta take him out of there. Oh shoot, my shield's gone. That's why. I'm getting tagged. Let me fall back. Damn it. I really didn't want to drop this shield right here. This big metal asshole. Where's that a-hole? When I said, where's an a-hole, I was talking about Drac. Good, shield assist. Let me try, let's go tech. Overload, I think that'll... Oh, dang it, I did it again. I always do that. I did it, didn't I? No, I got it. I put it over there. I don't think that's doing anything. I don't know. I'm about to say blow up the date. Ammo in here somewhere.
We're anchored here, Pathfinder. You better not be dead. We are secure at the moment.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archon.
I forgot to put whatchamacallit in there, and I gotta remember, I've got overload right now, and I don't really tend to. I always like knocking people off their feet with concussive shots. So let's put that back. Where's Zap? I think Zap can... Let's just go. Actually, I don't want something crazy to happen. Let's put a mark for now. Okay, let's go.
Looks deep. How thick do you think this shell is?
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, I hate that. I'm gonna have to really start putting stuff in like this old copy of Adobe Premiere I have or something and do some editing. I don't know. I'm gonna edit in.
Secure the adaptation matrix. The Archon, does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Sarah's head. We're... connected.
What's up here? I really kind of want to do this again with the ghost, though. The Ghost X5. Like, I'm not even... Alright, so there's nothing wrong here. Because I've got the Mac. It's like, I love the weapons in this game. And I just wonder what with different guns, different effects. Like, I kind of want to put the ghost... I may run through it again in two versions.
The hell?
It's pointing. Guiding us.
That can't be the Archon.
Oh, yes, right. That's...
Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. Might be the Archon.
Who else would it be?
Sarah.
More doors. Maybe Sarah's found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
Okay. I don't know why. Like, I know I'm supposed to be looking for Blue, but I was just kind of looking around. Like, there really is nothing to get in here, so this is... My curiosity got the better of me right there. I just wanted to know, like, what is around here. It's like a lot of holes. This is around a lot of nothing.
You sure this'll hold?
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
No choice. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Never dreamed Andromeda would have so many wonders.
I've been everywhere, killed a lot of things. Never seen anything like this.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown. And ahead? Meridian Control? A long time coming.
600 years.
Oh, this is...
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Let's kill everything.
The connection is ready. I can feel it. There.
Feel it.
Meridian.
Calling in the air.
The network.
Tonight.
So close.
Oh, Lord. Shut up, Archon. We could have literally driven the Nomad through those hallways. Like, it would have been so sweet to just crash the party here, the Nomad. Jump out and just kill everybody, all these bad guys.
This attempt to rival me is no longer amusing, Pathfinder.
Hey, brother. Get my clues?
Pretty clear path, Sarah.
He was distracted. Likes the sound of his own voice.
They all do?
So determined. But so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You've failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species. No more mercy. Kill them all.
Okay. Reach the heart of Meridian.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I only care about
power. All right, hold up. I need this spot, Punk.
I'm clear, but you've got to stop him!
Oh, man, it hit me from downtown. Hold on. Oh, he ducked. You son of a...
You're random. Weak.
Company!
1,000 remains!
Damn it! Gotta hit it.
Oh no, 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 no! He's... Shit, he has access!
I can see the network. They are architects of life. Nothing.
I made the cluster livable for thousands.
No. You have led your people to their deaths.
I could have swore when I played this through the last time, I also had to use the bathroom, even though I didn't record this gameplay. So for the sake of posterity, I want to make that very clear to myself in the future. PP breaks are unavoidable. Look at... Oh my god, it's not good. I forgot about this. How could I have forgotten this? Worst thing ever.
Wait! The Archon's pulling too much power!
A little busy!
It's all going straight through him! Shut down the interfaces, he'll have nothing to draw! You'll take Meridian out from under him!
We play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down!
You get that, Drac? Are you gonna go tackle some people, big guy? Shoot him.
Zero, where to?
The first. Oh, this was it. This was boss.
Big power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface.
This was boss.
Hurry!
I've had enough. This ends here and now.
Oh, motherfucker. Hunker down. I don't know what this really is.
She's pushing for the power relay.
Okay. Gotta give Zap some assistance. Those things can take Zap out. If Zap's focused on something else, get taken out.
I've already surpassed you. You're pathetic.
Somebody else is coming from downtown.
Keep it up, relay.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Should be like right on top of it. What am I supposed to be doing?
Clear him out so Sarah can focus.
This is just I don't really see what Pathfinder. Everything you love will burn.
Oh, is Sarah supposed to be? Yeah, she's doing it. Okay, we have to get to the spot.
Assisting. Now you'll pay.
Sam?
I'm still restricted, but the more remnant you destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam? Weakness?
The armored head, Sarah.
Shields open, fucker!
Damn it, you just clobbered me.
With your own toys.
Oh, the fuck it. Why? Am I crazy? How? Why am I saying who just clobbered me? Look at this big beast. Load that up, man.
The remnant obey me now. Me.
Lock it down! Interface now!
Oh, this is intense.
Power relay is down! Give me another target!
There! The Archon?
The Nav? Yeah, we need
Oh, hell. What the fuck is that? A river of bullshit. How did Liam get here? Oh my god. What am I looking at right here, son? Like, I'm serious. What is this? We can't go across that. Oh, hell.
Suffer this insult. End them.
Where the fuck are we going, dude? Are you serious right now? How do we get over there? Dude, that's like a river of death. Like, I really don't remember how to navigate this. I didn't even look to see what that was. Oh, here it is. It's right here. We don't have to go over there. What a relief.
Got it. Heading to the relay.
That's what I'm talking about. How did Liam get out here? I mean, is that really Liam for real? Not that I'm complaining. I mean, the more the merrier, but it's just...
Exaltation is too good for you. I rescind the offer.
Oh, shut up. You know that we're getting closer. That thing down.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
This. I'll take it. Reload that gun. Get some ammo. Man, why is he hung up on shit?
If you cannot be leashed, I'll burn it all around you.
Oh, hell. He's down. Zap is down. I should have switched guns. It was a faster relay.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
Get them, not the wall. No, damn it. I wanted to go over here and then hit this and then do that.
There is no wolves that will hide you. No escape.
Dude, hit that motherfucker. What are you doing? Where's ammo? Did I leave ammo behind? I'm sure I did. I ran past like 100 ammo cache.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
There. I don't have time for you. I'm not even going to pick up that whatever it was I picked up. Going for the power relay. Oh my gosh. Alright, so power relay.
Another gap. I'm not seeing an interface.
Hold there. I'll try and raise the platform.
Every outpost, every...
Hold up.
Colonists,
no?
Every
wall, but we have to win this.
I really would like to try this with the guns.
Your initiative will be ash, and it will be your fault.
Dude, who is that? This assembler? Get out.
You made this necessary.
Zap. You're back in the game. I'm taking this bad boy out. I'm sorry. It has to go.
Mercy.
Damn it, he moved.
I will end this in fire and blood.
Low ammo. That's alright. Give him the ammo. And you are done, asshole. Done.
I got it.
Let's go.
Zero, are you okay?
You need to hurry. We're all streaming.
Can I make that jump? I can make that jump.
Madhawk
is back in action. Burn him. You gotta be kidding me. That big bitch, is he still up there? He is still in the fight. I really thought he was done. They are hitting hard. Take him!
You earned this. Every life lost is on you.
Oh, shut up, Paul. Give me this. I got time for this. Move. You are done, sir. Assemble. No. I'm already reloaded. I gotta be over here. What am I doing?
I'm in range. Expose the relay.
I'm trying. Hi.
We've almost got him. Don't give up.
I'm not done yet. Hold there. He's
trying to flank us.
You're getting some help.
He's still up. That assembler is still on his feet. Damn it.
You think you are special?
They are hurting Zap. Zap's down again. Zap is down again. Assembler. I am tired of you. I'm tired of looking at you. You gotta go. You gotta go, man. So they won't let this die, or there's another one. I'm still trying to figure out what that's all about. Zap. What they got?
Got it exposed. Lock it down. Interface now.
I've already killed that big thing once. They're cheating. Telling me I can't kill it again. Is this Vetra? Oh, so they do have the whole team is out here.
Relay down! Tell me how to bring this all home!
One more. Just... one?
Sarah!
We are out of time, Pathfinder. Hurry.
Alright, so where's the last one?
This is not the end!
Oh, it's
the
end.
The network.
Oh, you're dead. Zap is still in the fight.
Hit them all on the way. No stopping.
Dude, peace out. Oh, that was close. That was so close. That was so close. What is this? Give it to me. Ammo, give it to me. What is this? Give it to me. Incendiary and something else. Just give it to me. What is this? What is this? Just give it to me. What is... Don't have time to stop. We gotta go. Just give it to me. Leveled up to what? Like 64? 65? I didn't even hit 70 this playthrough. So kind of disgusted. It was fun though. I like this last level. It's just, it's nothing but combat, so it's one note on that, but I love it. I think I'm gonna do it again with the Ghost X5. I got it. To hell.
Pathfinder, Viridian is online.
bad ending. Everybody, I don't know. Acted like it was, maybe. I don't know what they did. I don't think it was bad.
They're broadcasting everything. You had me scared.
Okay, except for Sloan Kettleman. Oh, wait, that's what everybody had to do. What does this mean? I guess I did save the day. I can do this one. Team effort. Let's do this. See what he says.
Whatever we face, I'll always come back to you.
Oops. I thought he meant like everybody. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine too, I guess. But I thought, he meant, when it said I'm here for you, I thought he meant he was there for like all of them. He was going to say like, I'm here for all of you guys. I love you. It was a team effort. Go team. But that was actually pretty specific to Korra, so alright.
We made it.
Yeah, I should have told everybody else that. But to that note.
My world beats outside a home.
Okay, so I think at the end of this, there's everybody's just standing around in the at Nexus, so it's a completely different atmosphere. It's like party time at the Nexus or something, and you just walk around and talk to everybody, like after the credits. That happens. But for right now, I'm just going to end this, and I really think I'm going to play that through again, and I don't know, try not to have a bathroom break and use some different guns, and I don't know, see what happens. Because it's, yeah, 48 minutes, just about. It's not bad for all of that. Try to see if I can start from that point. Maybe a little sooner and get some of the other stuff in the video. I don't know.